My name is Rhys Waite. I'm from born and bred in Kempsey, but my grandmother come from Wiradjuri country out in Dubbo, Talbragar Mission. And I do ceremony with the Yuin country mob down south as well. So I call myself Wiradjuri Dungadi Yuin. And I had no expectations. I thought that it'd be something groundbreaking and something very special. I was hoping it would be something where it would connect people from all around the world and really bring us back up to a mark of not just ceremony and strength of healing the land, the planet and the people, but also connecting politically, business ways, and just being out there to heal each other and bring some good vibes back, because there's a lot of war and bad vibes out there, a lot of confusion and a lot of pain. So yeah, we draw upon that as an opportunity so that we can provide our law and bring our teaching. Oh, it's overwhelming. Yeah, the expectations I could never imagine. What we've seen here is the true aspect of peace and harmony between people, connecting through knowledge, culture, food, music, just enjoyment for our surroundings and the trees, the birds, just being ourselves without no compromise or worry for judgment. I thought I'd have a bit of knowledge and a lot to share. A lot of love there. I care about everything around me, so things I was bringing to the festival, between business-wise, alone culture-wise, there's a lot that we can build on our communication levels, our skills and our development in our way we communicate, not just with our words, but our eyes, our energies, drawing chakra energy and getting good energy and not frazzled. There's a lot of pain out there, so we're trying to cleanse that, fix that, and give more options to where we can go in the future, and we can build a better world altogether. There's many things there between languages, 13 different languages every evening that we all try and build upon. And it's very handy now with the iPhones and translators. We do not need another translator, we can all tap in. Between Facebook and different things, I think we're going to really connect, and they're building some opportunities here for us to not just learn, but to make an impact in all our communities and bring this festival really to every place that has come here. We would like to go there. Yeah, the reactions are very good. I can see the eyes wide open and the cogs grinding and the wheels turning, because it's very different from a book or a movie to actually see the person, feel the person, and even trade that energy. There's a lot of, you know, Reiki and Buddhist monks and Italian monastery people here, and all these different like Vikings and Scottish people and Rapa Nui and Islanders, and they're all same mentalities and the same true sense of the manner and power and bringing goodness and energy. But also when we connect it, it's something that's I've never felt, never known, and always wanted. I think it's brilliant that we can not just teach through our stories, but get them to feel empowered to talk about the kangaroo, big strong warrior man taking care of family and mob. And they can see through the stories how connected we are as a family, especially that we're mostly related in the group. The connection in family that they will draw from what they see from us, they'll be able to take home and nurture and teach their own people and kids through culture and knowledge. Yeah, it's more sharing and caring. There's a moment that I want to hold on to and cherish. Italy is a beautiful country. We're at the base of the mountains and we got to see glaciers. And we got to see a lot of country that looks similar to Australia, same plants and medicine plants and bush tucker that I learnt with Amazonian and Peru shaman and Ecuadorian and Mexico and all these different people that have the knowledge of the surrounding land. Yeah, we got to share and learn through each other and see the similarities and really embrace each other through it. The connection in people and knowing that we have a future that's going to be extremely bright, and for all the pain and suffering out there, there's greatness and love that will overpower it. I'd just like to say that anybody out there that sees the festival of the Planetea, Dia Planetea, that would want to join, I would recommend it greatly, because it is life-changing. Yeah.